You know, I tell people in the game of baseball, I've received two calls that have changed my life. One is being called to the major leagues, and then the other is the phone call from Brooks Webb inviting me to be a coach at USA Baseball. I found out that I was going to be the manager at NTIS, 2017 NTIS. So Ashley Bratcher, who's remarkable, she tells me that she's considering me to be the manager for that team. And I would tell the truth. I had Oakley's on, and I told Ashley, I said, Ashley, you better be glad I have Oakley's on right now, because you would see tears running down my face. You know, when you represent USA Baseball, first of all, you're representing USA. So it's bigger than you. It's bigger than any individual, so to speak. USA is a gold medal standard. Baseball is a standard in everything. So we are considered the best, and everybody, whether you want to accept this or not, everybody's in awe of you. And everybody, you know, deep down, everybody wants to be a part of this. But everybody also, you know, beating the USA, whether it's in a gold medal game or not, that is a big deal. So let's leave no doubt who the best country is. Now, obviously, we beat China 27-0. We beat Germany 10-0. But in the Germany game, I didn't feel great after that game. And I even told the coaching staff, I don't like where we are. And so you just scored 37 runs in two games and you don't have a great feeling, because I wasn't sure that we knew what we were really there for, is to win the World Cup. So Chinese Taipei, you know, watched scouting them. I knew they were a very solid team. The thing is, I just didn't know. I wasn't sure. I started to see some things creep in, and it bit us. And we lose that game 2-1. And we left a lot of runners on base. And I will say this, losing is never, it's never great, but you learn, you win from losing. And for us, that was a win, because between that night of watching after we lose and that next day of playing Brazil is when we became Team USA. And I can remember we're playing Brazil, and they go stretch, and after stretch, I bring them up as a group. And I say, guys, how many meetings did we have yesterday? And they literally, I don't know, they were saying 4 or 5, whatever. I said, guess what? Too many. Let's go play baseball. And after that is when our team, we go out and score 5 runs against Brazil. And I can honestly say we never looked back. It was gratifying, but at the same time, we knew the job wasn't complete. So our goal wasn't just to get to the gold medal game. Our goal was to win the gold medal. And as I keep talking about, leave no doubt. And so you're playing for the gold medal, and you're playing the host team. That's what dreams are made of, right? You have an opportunity to really, like, we're really gonna play this game. And to see it in our kids' eyes from the first pitch, and Andrew Painter goes out, has a great first inning, and we come in the first inning. We score 6 runs. I mean, the emotion of our kids, and at the same time, it's the first inning, so I'm trying to hold our kids back in the dugout, and they're going absolutely, you know, they're going nuts in there. And at all times, you're worried, like, because with Panama, they're a team that rides on momentum. And so we didn't want to give them any momentum, so they scored their first run. But we come back the next inning, and we get that run back, so to speak. And then Luke goes back out in the seventh, and they get a couple base runners on. So you're like, okay, we can't give them any momentum. You know, we get to the last hitter, and I can be honest here, is a couple of our dugout boys, as we get 2 outs, they start grabbing water bottles, and they start grabbing other things to celebrate with. And me, I never celebrate to the 3rd out. And I can remember saying, they're looking, I said, don't worry about this, we need to worry about getting an out. And when that final out, the feeling that comes over you, the feeling that you have worked so hard all this time you put in. I know there was in one camera where I'm going onto the field and I look back at the camera and I give a pump fake and I have no idea what I was doing. You're literally numb at the time, but that feeling is a feeling that, gosh, but you see it so many times with USA Baseball. I can remember Tommy Lasorda. I can remember Jim Leland. You know, I can remember all seeing all these guys and like, what would you do in that moment? And the answer to that, you have no idea because something takes over your body that you can't describe. And obviously we've never won it as a USA, you know, as a 15U. So to be the first ever to do something, to accomplish something, that is a feat that can never be taken away from you. So we definitely talked about that, to be the first ever, to be the best in the world. And for me, who's been involved in the game, in every capacity, you know, as a player, playing in the major leagues, being assistant coach, I never take anything for granted. And I never, you know, in 2 million years thought that I would be asked to be manager of the USA team, because that honor is an honor that's not just handed out. There's a lot of thought, a lot of trust that goes into that. You know, for Ashley and for USA Baseball to have that trust and belief in me, I'm forever grateful.